Here are some exciting coming attractions from Paramount.
Hello, I'm Kate Mulgrew, and on behalf of the Voyager cast and crew, I'd like to take a moment to celebrate Star Trek's 30th anniversary. Gene Roddenberry's extraordinary vision lives on through the efforts of all the wonderfully talented people behind the Star Trek films and TV series, and of course, through the unfailing devotion of its loyal fans. Join with me now as we honor 30 years of Star Trek and look towards a future filled with discovery and adventure.
Cleared for deorbit.
Copy traffic control. Sirius 4, ready for pre-ignition.
Prepare for a journey to the outer limits of human understanding. Travel at the speed of imagination itself. Venture into realms of unimagined vastness, cosmic mystery, and stunning natural beauty. Guided by your host, Patrick Stewart.
Come with us, then. All aboard the spacecraft of the imagination.
It's time to embark on a journey from here to infinity, the ultimate voyage. From your starting point at a space station orbiting the Earth, you'll engage engines and accelerate into the adventure of a lifetime. Your trajectory will take you through the solar system, to the nearest stars, to the edge of the Milky Way. Plunging into the swirling vortex of a massive black hole, you'll make your way to the very edge of the universe and beyond. Powered by a stunning digital stereo soundtrack, From Here to Infinity is a uniquely produced tour of the wonders of space for adventure lovers of all ages. All brought to life by Patrick Stewart. From Here to Infinity, the ultimate voyage. Priced at only $14.95. On video now from Paramount Home Video.
Now available on video cassette.
The year 1996. The mission: to boldly go where no man has gone before. On behalf of the 30th anniversary of Star Trek, Paramount is proud to announce a new arrival: William Shatner's Star Trek Memories, based on William Shatner's best-selling book and premiering exclusively on video cassette.
After spending a quarter century in the midst of the Star Trek universe, I can share stories of good times, some not so good times. Memories that throughout the unparalleled documentation of the Star Trek universe have never been told before.
Journey back in time to relive the crew's celebrated trek into history with their own personal stories.
And I felt so strongly about trying to make this successful that I poured everything I could into the role. So apparently that became part of the character.
The most significant thing that can set
the edge,
if you are involved in Star Trek, don't wear a red shirt.
You'll get a unique behind-the-scenes look from the people who were actually there.
Well, it got to a point where I was trying to say it in so many different ways, you know. He's dead, Jim.
He's dead, Jim.
He's dead, Captain. He's dead. He was worse than dead.
Find out how it all began.
Gene Roddenberry had a concept. It was wagon train to the stars.
That was in the late 1960s.
Why it has survived.
The fans rode in great numbers.
Yes, I remember. It went on bloody year after bloody year.
And where it's going.
Nothing is more certain than the fact that Star Trek's mission has just begun, but that's another story.
William Shatner's Star Trek Memories, the hottest collectible video for any Star Trek fan.
Now available on video cassette.
And now we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.